A special remembrance for Karina Vetrano, the jogger killed last summer in Queens. A memorial mass was held at Archbishop Molloy High School, where Vetrano graduated in 2004. A bench with a plaque in her honor was unveiled in the school's garden. Vetrano's father also wants to raise money for a scholarship in her name.
Out of something so tragic and despicable, we have something good coming out of this. We have a scholarship, and I ask all of you to please pledge to that.
Phil Vetrano found his daughter's body near their Howard Beach home last August. Suspect Chanel Lewis was charged with her murder in April.